Hello guys, Assalamualaikum. I hope you all are doing good and well. So welcome back to our YouTube channel Ways of Success, and we are back with another video. So Victoria Azarenka and Veronika Kudermetova will play against in the third round of Guadalajara. So if you want to know guys who is going to win, then stay tuned with us till the end. So let's start everything and check our players' profile. So first of all, we talk about Victoria Azarenka profile. Her current ranking is 23 and she is 34-year-old. So her win-lose ratio is 596/242. She won 21 titles in her career. In 2020, she won New York, Brisbane, Indian Wells, Miami and some other title. She knocked out Diana and Robin in previous round, and she last played to match US Open but lost by Ling Jun in the round of 64. Now to reach into the next round, she has to win over Veronika Kudermetova. So let's go for that and see her form. Her current ranking is 19 and she is 26-year-old. She won only one single title. In 21, she won Charleston title and her win-lose ratio is 336/222. She knocked out Yu Jin in the previous round and she entered the match after her last place in Diago but lost by Sofia Kenin into the round of 32. So guys, if you want more videos like this and want more latest videos, so don't forget to like and subscribe our channel Ways of Success. So let's go further and do comparisons of our two players. Azarenka's career prize money is $36 million while Kudermetova's prize money is $6 million. Azarenka has won 21 titles and Kudermetova has won only one single title. Azarenka coming to this match with a ranking of 23 while Kudermetova rank is 19. Azarenka played 36 matches in 23 and Kudermetova played 44 matches. Azarenka XS is 110, Kudermetova XS is 225. Further, we see their hearts to heart, so this is the third matching between them. So, their hearts to heart stands at 2-0 for Kudermetova. They match at Dubai and July Open, and both times Kudermetova won the meeting. So, after analysis, we conclude that Azarenka is in a good form. So, she is more capable and she has more chances to win and has 53% chances to win. But what do you think, guys? Who gonna win this round? To come and tell us. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel, Ways of Success.